Oh, no. I love it. I absolutely love it.
If he's making that shot there, his chances improve massively. There we go. Just on lock in this opening game. You just can't play that.
Impeccable. Well, Chodang might want to vary a little bit more than that. Slow spin. Danger game into Hamamoto's backhand that, and look how short the stroke is.
His over the table play is immaculate right now.
He's got a great receive, Hamamoto. And look at that.
He's facing an inspired opponent in Hamamoto.
It's a beautiful blend between two of the most dominant nations in the game. Really ups the ante. This is a different, more nervy. Huge fan of both players. I rate Hamamoto so highly, but I'd still be surprised if this was a 3-0.
Six game points for Korea's Lim Jong-un. Wow, tough recovery. Ball came back off the top edge of the racket, and still Harimoto makes the shot. Great placement here from Harimoto, testing the wingspan, but he's doing it quickly. How aggressive that shot is. That looks like the Harimoto we saw in the practice hall before this match. Oh, burned, turned and burned rotisserie style once again. Steps around after this big backhand. It gets low for the forehand, plays the short side. Tomokazu became one of the biggest players just by size on the Japanese team. The only one maybe a little taller than him is back at the feeder, Maharu Yoshimura, but Harimoto's massive. Look at the angle there, sharp as can be. Backhand does it, a power punch from a step behind the table. The plot continues to thicken. It really is heartwarming to see the Chinese fans cheering on Tomokazu Harimoto. In game number one, this backhand hadn't really zeroed in, but it is ever present at the moment. Thought he had it, and Harimoto with the racket up blocks it back to the open table. That was a dangerous move and an excellent shot. Took a chance. Incredible focus to put it back into play.
Oh, brilliant from Harimoto to put the cap, the icing on the cake. So comfortable in the longer rally as well, Harimoto, and that will concern Francisca to lose that sort of point.
It's a beautiful backhand receive here. Harimoto, watch how fast this shot comes in. Nothing to be done on the other side.
Pushing around back there, not picking anything up in the end.
Harimoto is very tough to play defense against. He's got one of the most successful drop shots of anybody I've seen, and there's no shortage of power nor timing. Look at that. That was a fearless attack down the line.
Getting towards does it there. Little change up from Arimoto. Brilliant point all round. And he's back in front on Francisca here. Takes the third 11-8.
Especially for the last one. Who can handle it better with nerves and who can handle it better physically? This time Harimoto was able to dominate. The Japanese won the third game 11 points to 8.
Oh, smashed away superbly.
He almost set himself up in the same position of just a few points ago. Since you brought it up in terms of the choing, I just want to say that I love it. Mainly, I mean, if you're not playing next to it, it's great to watch, and you just know that he's fighting. Finally, a human moment for Lin Gaoyuan after casually blocking a powerful shot from Harimoto. That was a chop block from Tomokazu Harimoto. I can't recall the last time I've seen that happen.
Yeah, I thought I saw it yesterday in the semifinals because it was a fanning backhand, but that, no doubt, is a chopper.
Good surprise factor on this one. He's got Lin Gaoyuan set up on the opposite side and says, you know what, I've got to take the risk and play the short side of the table. Gonna have to be a lot more of that risk factor from Harimoto here.
Oh, he found the outside edge under the biggest pressure there, Harimoto, and he delivered.
Yeah, this is not the position he wants to be in. He had his back against the ropes, he's way behind the table, really took his chances, and that was a rocket backhand. This time it pays off, slight adjustment, and it seems like everything goes to plan from the point before.
Lead of two at the first towel break for Harimoto as he tries to begin the long haul back. Oh, that is... Wow, that's devastating.
Can you imagine having to look back like that?
Great view of that, the extension through and the belief growing here for Harimoto. Up to three now, the advantage.
He's doing an outstanding job of getting the pressure in very early. This is the recipe that really favors Harimoto.
And on this biggest stage, Harimoto has championship point. The comeback is complete. Unbelievable. Tomokazu Harimoto wins the WTT Champions European Summer Series. He saves six championship points to do it along the way. One of the best fight backs you're ever likely to see. To see off the Dark Knight and triumph here in Budapest.